A man accused of killing a Scott County deputy last year has been sentenced in a separate crime in northern Kentucky. Stephen Sheanshang was sentenced to the max of 20 years in prison for burglary and being a persistent felony offender. Commonwealth attorney Rob Sanders says he refused to make any plea deals with Sheanshang. Sheanshang has a pending case in Scott County where he's accused of shooting and killing deputy Caleb Conley back in May of 2023.